Hello, my name is Christina Duarte, and this is The Actor's Director. On this channel, I'll be sharing technique and tips on the craft of acting. Don't forget to subscribe or hit notification for more content. Today, we're going to be talking about how beats structure a scene. Congratulations. You were cast in a play, film or television series, or perhaps you are working on a complex scene for a class, or an audition. Where do you start? How do you break down the scene and make it playable? After you've read your scene a couple of times, now read it again for the beats. A beat is a shift in direction or perspective in the dialogue of a scene, like a paragraph is a shift in idea within the larger topic. With each new beat, a new action should be played. First, figure out what does your character want in this scene, the objective. Then, what is standing in her way, the obstacle. Mark the shift, or the beats, when the topic appears to change or your character is pursuing a new idea in the conversation. By marking the beats, you are able to identify the character's different playable actions. Each new beat is a new action within the overall objective of the scene. With each new beat, be sure to incorporate a physical change. Your body always speaks before your words. Use your body along with your words to tell the story and shift or move at the beat change.
I can't do this to Johnny anymore. That's why I gotta go back to Sugar Ditch.
You can't move back to Sugar Ditch. I reckon it's time you knew. Sit down.
There are also subtextual beats, sometimes called actor beats. This is what is beneath the conversation.
And Miss Hillard won the whole ball game. And she done beat me, and she done beat you.
Thank you for telling me that.
Mark these for yourself and do a physical change on the beats, whether textual, dialogue, or subtextual, inner thoughts. The movement can be small or large, uncrossing your leg, refocusing your gaze, or walking across the room to get a drink of water. You decide what is appropriate. Allowing for a small beat pause, moving your body, and shifting your action or tactic will give nuance and rhythm to your acting. Thank you for visiting The Actor's Director, and be well.